You can turn your bedroom into a relaxing oasis with just a few simple lighting tricks. Let Lamps Plus show you how. Bedrooms are used for sleeping, of course, but it's also a space where you can get dressed, relax, and unwind. Great lighting and using layers of light makes all of this much easier. For starters, you want general room lighting. Many homes now have recessed lights as well as close-to-ceiling lights. These give you overall room lighting, but can be harsh. So put all your overhead lighting on dimmers. Dimmers give you the ability to control the lighting to match whatever tasks you're doing. If you have the room, use a hanging pendant or a chandelier to add some wow factor. Again, place the fixture on a dimmer so you can control the light source. For your second layer of light, brighten dark corners with a floor lamp. Use a torchier lamp that directs light upwards. This gives you another general room light source as well. And if you have a reading chair or an ottoman in your bedroom, opt for a floor lamp with a little reading light. Next, let's look at wall lamps. Place these on either side of the bed to get functional lighting for reading and relaxing. Adjustable swing arm designs give you lots of flexibility. They also free up space on bedside tables, giving you a less cluttered look. You can use table lamps on a bedside table if you prefer. To avoid glare, be sure the light source is not visible when you're reclining in bed. A lamp with a built-in USB outlet is a smart choice. Use these to charge your electronics while you sleep. Adjustable designs and lamps with built-in dimmers are also great choices. Overhead lighting, floor lighting, and side table or wall lighting. Use these various light sources to create layers of light in your bedroom. Turn on or off and dim the light sources as needed to create the most pleasing or practical look for your room. Check out our other videos or visit us at lampsplus.com for more tips and lighting ideas.